How to flip turn while swimming the front crawl. As you're approaching the wall during your freestyle, as you come closer to the wall, in about an arm length, you begin to do a somersault, what we call outside the water, we do a somersault. In the water, we call that a flip. A couple of elements that go into a good flip turn. The chin come close to the chest, the knees come close to the chest, and you do a somersault in the water, plant your feet against the wall, and then push off in a streamlined position, a little bit on your side. As you push off, your body rotates to go back on its belly, and you begin to glide and kick from the wall and break into your freestyle stroke. And that's how we do the flip turns for the front crawl.